the so it, I'm having it. Yeah, and then you'll see.
So what?
Thanks, buddy.
Thank you.
I'm Good evening, and thank you all for coming out this evening to what will be a wonderful recital. Before we begin, I just want to go over a few things. If you haven't already, please go ahead and silence your electronic devices. We will be having moments during each piece where there will be silence, and of course, any excess sound will distract our performers. Another thing, too, is during the recital, if you could refrain from getting up during a piece, if you have to leave at the end of the piece, once applause has been acknowledged. Signing in for our students, we have a number of our voice majors who are here this evening. If you haven't signed in, please see one of our ushers out front. Those of you who are visiting, you don't have to worry about signing in, but we welcome you. Oh, I want to thank First United Methodist so much for allowing us to be here this evening. Originally, we had our recitals planned for elsewhere, but they have been so gracious, and Mr. Peter Infinger for allowing us to be here and setting this up as well. But without further ado, again, this is a very special evening for Gabriel Aranki and Kazarian Shumpert, as this is their senior recital. I had the pleasure of starting with Gabe and Kaz a few years ago and have gotten to know them and their humor very well, as I'm sure most of you all know. And they have both worked very, very hard to get to this point in their degree. And this is their hallmark moment. And so I'm just very grateful for them letting me be a part of their musical journey as they come out and sing for you tonight. And it's without further ado that I welcome Kazarian Shumpert and Gabriel Aranki.
Seeds by Chevy, Ella Retorted, happy affair, Splendera. Happy affair is Splendera. Seeds by Chippy Levy Torte, Lamia Fairies, Splendera. Lamia Fairies, Splendera, we Splendera.
For I believe, it's a far away, but you'll never return.
the primavera I soon will remember tomorrow. Esso morir del giorno, vorrai morir, vorrai morir.
Ouvre tes yeux, mon amour. village home. A queen born contemplera terra, esse pute. Amor, lui mestre.
So
perfect. Ich muss noch heute warten vor mein tiefer Nacht. Da hab ich noch im Dunkel die Augen zugemacht und seiner Zweige rauschen. Als riefen sie mir zu, komm her zu mir, Geselle, hier findest du deiner Ruhe. Die kalten Winde bliesen mir grad ins Angesicht, der Hut war mir vom Kopfe, ich wendete mich nicht. Nun bin ich manche Stunde entfernt von jener Wort, und immer hör ich sprechen, du fändest nur ein Wort. Nun bin ich manche Stunde entfernt von jenem Ort, und immer hör ich lauschen, du fändest Ruhe dort, du fändest Ruhe dort.
Und der Weichler steht erhöht.
der Weisheit stets erlingt. Schmied, du weißt von meinem Sinnen, so wohin doch geht dein Lauf. Folge nach nun meinem Tränen, nimmt die Schalt das Bäcklein
Und suche.
weisen Sieg stehen und verbrückt vor meinem Blick. Eine Straße muss ich gehen, eine Straße muss ich gehen, die nach keiner Grenze. Einen weisen Sieg stehen und verrückt vor meinem Blick. Einen weisen Sieg stehen, die nach meiner Grenze.
non utilo con la pro, che tanto animon va, non utilo con la pro, non utilo con la pro, che tanto animon va, che tanto animon va. Forse tu le famiglie che avide vivile per diventar con l'arco. Io soldo parlerà, non lo dirò con l'arco, che tu non torni non va. Non lo dirò con l'arco, non lo dirò con l'arco, che tanto di non ha, che tanto di non ha, non lo dirò con la bro, che tanto di non ha.
Thank you. Kill Thank you.
seas, to carry o'er the seas my prize, to my true love so gay. No bet on a trip on a government ship, 10,000 miles away. Oh, though he wins, I hope, a-roaming I will go. I'll stay no more on England's road, so let the music play. I'll start my morning train to cross the raging main. For I'm on the road to my own true love, 10,000 miles away. I sing this lay. She's a doing of the grand in a far off land, 10,000 miles away. Oh, though he wins, I hope, a-roaming I will go. I'll stay no more on England's shore, so let the music play. I'll start by the morning train to cross the raging main. For I'm on the road to my own true love, 10,000 miles.
Freeze, freeze the winter sky.
But is not so strong as friends remembered not. Hey ho, sing hey ho, to the green holly. Most friendship is fading, most loving it folly. Then hey ho, the holly. This life is most funny.
How would you like to be my son? How
How would you like to be my own adopted boy? I never liked him much before, but count the cash that's in the drawer. I'm much too poor, I've got no choice.
Say yes, let's floor!
I want to be your dad. I used to think you left the school, but now I see that you're a mess, so I'm proposing to be my son! Take a son! Sounds great! Three words with a ring of fate. So say old and corporate with me. A forest dream comes true. Mushnik and his boy should you. What business we do for FTD? So how about be my son? Just say the word, I'll have my lawyer on the phone.
But Mr. Mushnik, don't be rash. You always said that I was trash.
Oh, I was joking!
Sir, I'm joking!
Please excuse the physical expression of my pride, of the sweet paternal mischievous I've held pent up inside. So?
Well, I...
You? Go ahead and say it, Seymour. Tell me that you will. I'll hold my breath until...
Hey, come back.
Okay, you win! I'll be your son!
You're right! You'll be my son!
Paper said, I'm touched, I really am. Reggie, Ethra, let you come and kill me.
You swear! What a son! Mushnik and son!
That's that! Officially, I'm your pet.
Consider the matter closed and done. Now to the world, let's stick our senior and junior stick. Through thin and through thick, through sloppy and slick.
So come kiss me quick.
Please don't make me sick. Mushnik and son.
There's only two of us guys. Wow. Thank you guys for coming. You don't have to stay seated. You don't have to stay seated for this part. I've said a lot of words tonight. I'm kind of out of them. Thank you guys for coming. Appreciate your support. Please exit in an orderly manner.
So thank you for everybody being here. We really appreciate it. We couldn't have done it with you guys being in our corner all the time.
Without you guys being in our corner.
Yeah, that. No words, remember smooth break. We really appreciate you guys being here. We really appreciate First United Methodist Church for having us here.
Appreciate Mr. Infinger for
Mr. Infinger for calling him.
Dr. Whitlow for recording and setting up the
Dr. Whitlow. Our amazing voice faculty who has always helped us and Yeah. I'm kidding. We love you, Dr. Turner. So give a hand to Dr. Turner. For being amazing. One more thing. We do handshakes, hugs, whatever you want. So you're more than welcome to come do that with us. COVID, I gotta say it. Sorry. All right, thank you.
All right. Peace.
She probably went out and back. Okay.
No.